In the nation's capital, the Duer family is political royalty. Marion Duer was a popular mayor of Ottawa from 1978 to 1985, and her only son, Paul, would eventually follow her into the family business. Paul Duer first worked as an aide to a local NDP MPP before earning the right to put his own name on the ballot by beating none other than NDP legend Ed Broadbent for the federal nomination in Ottawa Centre, the riding that includes the Parliament buildings and the Supreme Court of Canada. Paul Duer was elected to the House of Commons in 2006, and in Jack Layton's caucus, Duer became a leader for parliamentarians fighting for the prevention of genocide and against crimes against humanity. After Layton's death in 2011, Duer ran for the leadership of the NDP, but he finished fifth in a race that Thomas Mulcair won. Then, in the 2015 general election, Duer got more votes than any new Democratic candidate in the country and yet lost his Ottawa Centre seat in a tight race to Liberal Catherine McKenna. Just over a year ago, Duer learned he had the same form of brain cancer that tragically hip singer Gord Downie was then fighting, a grade 4 glioblastoma. He spent his final months launching a new initiative, Youth Action Now, an organization set up to raise money to help recruit and train young leaders. Paul Duer had just marked his 56th birthday. He is survived by his wife, Julia, and two children, Nathaniel and Jordan.
My background was, an aid worker in Central America to being a community organizer in Central Ottawa, a public school teacher, to being a union vice president in Ottawa, and then being elected. I've always done grassroots politics. It's who I am and it's what I'm about.